2-ingredient magic shell ice cream topper. I'm using semi-sweet chocolate chips and coconut oil. Use whichever chocolate chips you prefer. I'm doing 2 tablespoons of chocolate chips and 1 tablespoon of coconut oil in a glass dish. I'm going to microwave it in 10-second intervals and make sure you stir really well in between so that it doesn't burn and you get everything melted evenly. Then you're going to top your ice cream and let it set. It only takes a couple seconds. It's really delicious.